That's good. Modern man is he who pulls himself away from the screen, free from mainstream. He's seen it all before. When forced to face a modern door, he reaches for his Tylenol and water, water, clean water. That's all he needs. Yeah, free from mainstream. He's drank his fill before. When forced to stomach one ounce more, he turns around and searches for his pillow and his mattress in his quiet little room and tries to sleep. Yeah, deep in his dreams, modern man doesn't need reality. He'd rather shoot at the moon, though he knows that it won't fall no matter how many holes that he may try to claim. Such an honest man who fires away at nothing in particular, simply because testicular motives seek, yeah, to roam free in the scene. His lust controls it all. When forced to face another wall, he turns and lights his last menthol, then drags it all till the whole damn thing is gone, no matter how many holes in his lungs may come to be. Such an honest man and honest way to kill off all the little things, smoke them out and fire away at life. Yeah, don't be shy, be obscene. Go turn your head and smile, you'll soon be gone in quite a while, and make more room for one new pile of skin and bones.